Hi, I'm MLive Chief Meteorologist Mark Torregrossa. The Aurora Borealis are Northern Lights. It's when the atmosphere puts on a light show that will boggle your mind. Northern Lights occur when excess energy from the sun hits the Earth's atmosphere. The energy puts on a heck of a light show. There are ways to get an early heads up that Northern Lights may be about to form in the coming days. First, watch spaceweather.com. If there's a possible Northern Lights event, this website will give you a heads up about 2 days before the Northern Lights. As the chance of Northern Lights gets closer, monitor NOAA's Space Weather Prediction Center. It's a big website with a lot of info, I'll admit, but you can get the most accurate Northern Lights forecasts as the event approaches. And social media is a great way to be alerted about the Northern Lights occurring. The Great Lakes Aurora Hunters start posting pictures from fellow photographers that spot the Northern Lights. Like the group and turn on the notifications from this group, and it's probably the best way I've found to get a real-time alert when Northern Lights are actually occurring. And of course, have a dark sky nearby. Here are the dark skies of Michigan. These parks have been officially designated as dark sky parks. These spots are great for stargazers and aurora hunters. Stay one step ahead of Mother Nature and subscribe to the MLive YouTube channel.